next song called Fine Sunny Day, and I couldn't remember if I'd done it when I was here last, but I do know that I wrote it immediately before I was here last, so I know the song's a lot better now than I did then. It was inspired by Sophie Scholl, who, if you don't know her, she was a university student in Munich in 1941, in Nazi Germany. And she and her friends and brothers formed a group called the White Rose, and their whole existence was to sort of antagonize the Nazis, you know, graffiti and pamphlets, and they're a bit of a resistance movement. They're getting news from Sophie's brother, who was fighting in Stalingrad, and things like that. But they got caught, and in late February there was a bit of a sham of a trial, and they're found guilty and executed by guillotine. And Sophie Scholl, at 21 years old, among what's reported to be among her last words were, "Such a fine sunny day, and I've got to go. But what does my death matter if there was thousands awakened and are called to action?" So I paraphrase that, and it becomes the chorus of this song, Fine Sunny Day.
Those who
by sunny days.